Takže já vás zdravím u dalšího mého nekvalitního videa, moje jméno je Lucas Games a dneska pojedeme poslední epizodu ze hry Life is Strange, což jsem opravdu velice zvědavý. Mimo to ještě bych chtěl podotknout, než budeme pokračovat, že Slovensko má asi velký problém, teďka nechci uražit Slovensko, to absolutně ne, jenom pár, jako bych chtěl bych podotknout něco, že asi Slovensko má problémy jako fyzické, co se týče fyzičky. Protože průměrný člověk dokáže si myslím zvednout 20 až 30 kg, těžká břemena, někdy dokonce i 50, ale to jenom v jedním případě. No a jeden takový človíček, ještě navíc ze Slovenska právě, takže úžasně reprezentuje svoji zemi, prostě doslova zneužíval významu věty náš zákazník, náš pan, nebo respektive Mota. Jo, nebyl schopen uzvednout ani 10 litrovou propanbutanovou láhev a dokonce začal prostě nadávat na jednu stačnu, která prostě mu tam měla vyměnit ty bomby. Samozřejmě, teďka jsem odločil úplně pryč, ale jelikož mi to tak nasralo, co on si k té holce chuděře dovoloval tenkrát u těch klecí, jo, že prostě je hrůza, jo. Začal prostě nadávat, jo, samozřejmě, že to mám dělat automaticky, jako mě osobně prostě nedělá problém někomu pomoct, jo, ale když se toho domáhá ještě prostě zprostě, tak takový srač si podle mě pomoc ani nezaslouží, no. Vždycky asi to je tím, že jsme byli Češi, že jsme tady Češi, že si prostě ty bomby vždycky jakoby dáváme tam sami do těch klecí, jo, lidi si tam normálně dávají a nebyl nikdy žádný problém. No ale prostě tenhle ten člověk to evidentně prostě bral jako automatiku a potom ještě začal pomlouvat a všecky, no, jak kdybychom byli nějací my nebo prostě ti lidi, co tam dělali, nebo ta holka, jako kdyby byla prostě nějaká náctiletá prostě žába, přitom měla už přes 40. No je to smutné, co si lidi prostě k samoobsluze a lidem jako prodavačům dovolí všeobecně. Neříkám, že Čech by na Slovensku tohle to neudělal, ale tohle je prostě trošičku moc. Akorát je to smutné, protože takové handlivé a zprosté slova to je jako fakt moc. Ne na to říkám, ale hold, česko-slovenská komunita je prostě jedna z těch nejhorších. A to nejenom na YouTube, ale i všeobecně si myslím, protože taková závist, domyšlivost, předsudky a zaujatost, to je něco neskutečného. Takže to nám takový na začátek, ale teďka pojďme pokračovat ve hře poslední epizody Life is Strange, což je v podstatě poslední epizoda. Previously on Life is Strange. Minulé části jste viděli, která je teďka už nevím, jaký je to poslední název. What did you find? Rachel in the dark room. Over and over. That's it. We can't trust anybody except each other. You know more about her than me. No. You and Chloe think you know more than anybody, like all teenagers.
Oh, look, the Wonder Twins.
What are you doing in my dorm? You are so fucking dead!
Ethan is truly psychotic.
Mimochodem, pořídil jsem si Soda Stream a je to vynikající věc, dělat si doma vlastní sodovku. Doporučuji.
All those binders are filled with other victims.
What are you doing here, Max?
Victoria has to be next.
What a lame gimmick.
Rachel, why is he putting her on the ground like that?
Se podívej, jak prase, tyjo, venku je zase horko, jak
si. Max, we have to find that spot now. Rachel, what?
I'm sorry, Chloe. I'm so sorry. I know you're close to Nathan, but your life is in serious danger. Nathan just texted me. He says there won't be any evidence left after he's done. Oh God, Max, look. She's still there. Oh, no. Chloe. Look how. What the fuck?
Oh. Náš učitel. Někdo odešel. Tady to je pomalu jak v parlamentu. Někdo přijde, někdo odejde. Poslední název kapitoly. No jak se jmenuje, abych to už konečně mohl říct. To prdele! Jsem se úplně zapomněl podívat, ale nevím jak se jmenovala. No prdele! Takový světlo bych tež chtěl tady. Takže mi jde pořádně vidět. A ne s touhle lampičkou malou. To je tež dobrý. Square Enix. Já myslím, že tohle ta poslední epizoda myslím bude i za všech nejkratší, takže možná, že to bude hotový během hodinky a půl. Hodinky? No to ne, hodiny a půl, dvě hodiny maximálně si myslím. lidi teda hrají poprvé na jako čtvrtou epizodu, ale většinou jsem to dělal autenticky. Tam tu jsem nepřesvědčil, tomu jsem zprávu nenapsal, takže nevím nic absolutně. Pěkná kamera. Trošku strašila, ta optika je drsná. A už jsme tady na bílém plátně. Polarizován. Terminován. Tak teď se podíváme, jak to dopadne. No, já z něj z ní můžu hýbat. Teď bude puzzle jako sviň. No, co teď? Z bunkru nevím, jestli tím to pomůže. Vlastně nepůjde.
Finally, I'm free. Almost. God, I don't remember anything that happened. Oh shit, that's me. He took that shot last night.
Na to půjde, na to dělám dobře.
I hate looking at myself like that. You pay for this, Jefferson.
Aha. Ale do...
I promised I would never go back in time like this again. But this is the only way.
Zaostří. Ne, už to bylo. Dobrý. Máme to. Jeden úchylé zasranej.
This angle highlights your purity, see. The slightly unconscious model is often the most open and honest. Vanity. Posing, just pure expression. Oh, Christ. Look at that perfect face. Hold that stare there! Stay still!
To je buzerant. Nemocnej.
Max! You fucked up my shot! But please don't worry. We have all the time in the world. For now, I knew you were special the second I saw your first selfie. Yes, I still hate that word. But I love the purity of your own image. Not like Rachel, who... was always looking in the wrong places. Poor Rachel.
Heisler. Wait.
Let me try this angle.
Kopni ho mezi nohy. Krš.
Don't move! Much better. Thanks, Max. If only Nathan could see this setup. He tried so hard. But you can't just throw a few subjects around and expect a cohesive style or theme. But he had an eye for shadows, and an eye for a whole lot more. As his elite family will find out, along with Arcadia Bay. Nice. Good. Oh, those eyes.
It's just too bad you're so goddamn nosy, Max. But this room is under 24/7 surveillance, so all I had to do was text you from Nathan's phone. And you fell right into my hands.
You really should have focused on schoolwork, not private detecting with your little friend.
Chloe.
Chloe, right.
Yeah, I'm sorry that I killed... that Nathan killed her in self-defense. But she had a troubled history like most Arcadia Bay dropouts.
Nobody will be surprised. Or care. Though, I promise, people will care when you die tonight, Max.
I wasn't lying when I said you have a gift.
Okay. Now this looks good. Maybe a few more close-ups.
Max, please do not move so much. I need you posed and framed my way. Maybe a new dose will calm you down.
No.
Now don't move or this will hurt much. Stupid bitch! You just don't listen, do you? In fact, you never did hear much in my class. If you had, you might have seen all this coming. God damn you, I've had my eye on you, and I've noticed that you've been more fearless this week than maybe your whole life. Remember my number one rule. Always take the shot.
Strach, že se mi to seklo. Jo, teď se to přemění, že jsme mu vlastně vylili tu dávku, takže jsme v podstatě tomu předešli.
So sick. I'm definitely more awake in this photo.
Mm-hmm.
I could try this one. This might work. Please work.
Ah, pěkně, na poprvé. No to bude myslím předtím, jestli to všecko se běhlo, jo. Když nám dal další dávku.
I'm getting some spectacular images here, Max.
Yes,
Victoria would kill to be in your place, but she doesn't understand our connection. You're the winner, Max. I choose you. Your portrait.
Fuck you.
You're trying too hard. Pokémone.
I know you're scared. You all have the same doe-eyed look when you wake up here, replaced by fear as you realize what's about to happen.
Mr. Jefferson, why are you doing this?
Oh, Max, I'm so glad you asked that question. Simply put, I'm obsessed with the idea of capturing that moment innocence evolves into corruption. That shift from black to white to gray and beyond. Most models are cynical. They lose that naivete. However, some Blackwell students carry their hope and optimism with them late. An aura. And those lucky few become my models, my subjects.
Yes, you're a psychopath, and this is your last session.
Au contraire, Max. I'm so sane that nobody knows what's happening to you right now. And don't get me started on your late partner. I had enough of those faux punk sluts in my Seattle.
You killed Chloe. You murdered my best friend.
She had a loaded weapon. This was clearly self-defense, but that's what happens when you play with guns. Or try to fuck with me. It's better when they don't know. My pure, sweet hey.
Blah, blah, blah. God, I hate your voice now.
You might as well savor it, considering it's the last you'll hear. Oh. That struck a nerve. Your face changed color. Beautiful.
You will not get away with this. I want you to know that.
Too bad you already made a convincing argument against Nathan in the principal's office. Thank you so much for setting him up for me. I do know that the Prescotts are going to have a major scandal when the town finds out what their elite son has been doing for homework.
He's as sick as you.
Don't judge people, Max. But that's why Nathan never should have been at Blackwell.
You didn't care about him.
You're wrong again. He was genuinely talented, and his father is a serious asshole, as you might know.
I know.
I became a sort of father figure for Nathan. It happens often in teacher-student relationships. It was kind of touching for a while.
Did you tell him everything about your plans at Blackwell?
Don't be stupid, Max. I told him what he needed to hear. In return, I had access to the Prescott fortune. Who do you think paid for this glorious darkroom and equipment? How else could I get all these hip new drugs for my subjects?
Rachel Amber was your victim, not your subject.
Oh. Rachel Amber. That's the real tragedy. Nathan thought he could be an artist like me. Instead, the dumbass gave her an overdose.
Chloe and Rachel. You killed both of them.
They're fucking together in heaven right now. Is that what you want to hear?
Why? Why?
Why? Why? Start listening to me, you dumb cunt. I'm sorry, Max. That was not cool. Rachel is dead.
Pizdiec.
No tears. Los Angeles would have killed her anyway, so look at this as a favor.
You're evil.
Oh, I see. You and your friends almost beat Nathan to death.
Yes, we are. I cared more about Nathan
than
you.
No, you didn't.
It's just too bad that he fell in lust with Rachel. He actually thought he'd mimic what I do with the camera and subject, like father, but not like son.
Where is Max Nathan now?
Dead and buried. After what he did to Rachel, I knew I couldn't keep him as a protege for much longer. Now the police will never find his body. Do you finally get it now, Max? I can't compromise my vision with amateurs.
You are an amateur. Look at the trail of death you left behind. You can't blame all this on Nathan. I don't care what you do to me. You're gonna die, motherfucker. For Chloe and Rachel and everybody else.
I do love your spirit, Max, but you brought yourself here by your own choice. Anyway, I like my models to be seen and not heard. So I have to make sure there's nothing left behind of you. Okay. Now, let's see how these shots came out. I can see why your instant camera is so appealing. You don't need a computer to print your workout.
I have all those photos in my diary. This could be a way out.
Musimy przetoczyć. Yep. A to było moc, to sam nechciał.
Okay.
Wait! Please, Mr. Jefferson.
Max, I would love to talk shop, but I really need to go over these pictures. Especially while they're fresh in my mind. I think our session was a career high for me.
You still have my diary.
Don't worry. Nobody's going to read it. Thanks for reminding me. There's nothing more innocent than a teenager's diary. Oh, look at your selfies.
What a waste of talent.
Look at that shot, Max. You can do so much better.
Tak. Počkej, teda to je fotka vůbec. Jo, v té třídě. Tuším, že. Ještě kousek. Píčo, natáčím, dej mi pokoj. A to je moc. Ne, zpátky, kurva.
I could frame any one of you in a dark corner and capture you in a moment of desperation. Shh. I believe Max has taken what you kids call a selfie. A dumb word for a wonderful photograph.
Right back where I started this insane week. And nobody is going to hurt Chloe ever again.
Your portrait has been popular since the early 1800s. Your generation was not the first to use images for selfie expression. Sorry, I couldn't resist. The point remains that the portraiture has always been a vital aspect of art and photography for as long as it's been around. Now, Max, since you've captured our interest and clearly want to join the conversation, can you please tell us the name of the process that gave birth to the first self-portraits?
The Daguerrean process.
Oh. Well, that was easy, Max.
Was it? Okay.
Well, okay then. So, the Daguerrean process made portraiture hugely popular, mainly because it gave the subjects clear, defined features. You can learn more when you actually finish reading the assigned chapters. Obviously, Max has read them. And guys, don't forget the deadline to submit a photo in the Everyday Heroes.
Time to change time.
To San Francisco, where you'll be feted by the
first, let's make it real easy to capture Mark Jefferson.
Melissa, get it together. Taylor, don't hide. I'm still waiting for your entry too. And yes, Max, I see you pretending not to see me.
Bastard. I have to warn David about Jefferson and the dark room. I hope I still love photography when this is done. All I need is David's number, and Jefferson is one text closer. I should be able to track down David's number from the school pamphlet. Found you.
Tady kontakty při nasřízení letitela. David Mason, tady 5530. 843. OK. Oh.
For once, David, I'm praying you'll overreact to this as much as everything else. And take Jefferson down fast. You wanted me to enter the contest, asshole. So maybe I'll be going to San Francisco. And Jefferson, you'll be going to prison.
Tak jo, ty zmrde.
The past was in the past. Am I pushing myself too hard?
La 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 la.
It does. This fancy camera does not give you any extra talent, Victoria. Mm-hmm. Or excuses. You will not hurt Kate Marsh this time.
Hmm.
All right, Kate.
Oh, hey, Max.
Kate, listen to me.
I am.
Always remember that you're not alone. I've got your back no matter what happens. So do a lot of other people. We all care. We're all here for you. You need to know that.
Max, that makes me feel so blessed for the first time this week. I don't know what to say.
That's okay. Neither do I. Maybe we could both use a hug.
Thanks. You always know the right thing to do.
Mr. Jefferson, we need to talk.
Can you see I'm talking to Mr. Jefferson now?
I can see you're kissing ass again. Nothing new.
What did you just say?
Hold on, Victoria. Are you okay, Max?
Not until Victoria knows that hiding behind a screen and posting videos of people is totally fucked up. You know how easy it is to hurt somebody? To destroy their life? Are you proud of yourself? If you have any feelings left, you should think about your actions.
Listen, I didn't...
Of course you did. You're so insecure, you can't even be happy with your own talent. You have to try and bring everybody down to your mean and ugly level.
Okay, I do not have to listen to this bullshit. Do I, Mr. Jefferson?
Well, it looks like you already did, Victoria.
Then I guess I'm done talking.
I sure hope so.
I'm not going to say I didn't enjoy that, but why?
Here's my photograph for the Everyday Heroes contest.
Oh, that was easy.
No, it wasn't easy at all.
Well, I can't prejudge yet, but I'm very happy you decided to enter. That means a lot to me. And Blackwell, the first step for any artist is to put themselves out there in the world without fear. To be innocent.
Or guilty.
Well, thanks for the photo, and maybe both of us will be jet-setting to San Francisco this Friday.
Or maybe only one of us will be going.
Don't be so modest, Max. Anything can happen in a week.
As you're going to find out, Mr. Jefferson.
No, tak to se v podstatě nestane, protože... Kurva! Taky nestane. Respektive zůstane to stejné. Jo, temná komora už ji tam začali prošacovávat. Jefferson zadrželi. Tohle to se podle mě nestalo. To snad ne. Vyhrála soutěž? No tohle to by se taky nemuselo stát. Dobrý. Aspoň že Chloe přežila. Tohle to taky se nestane. Je zadržený. Tak. A ještě něco. Nic.
Wow.
A letadlo do San Francisco?
Okay. You're okay, Max. You're safe. On a plane.
Ooh. Ředitel.
I hope I did everything right this time. Good work, David. Chloe. Oh, you're alive. Oh, you're alive. I did it. I fixed everything. Wowzer.
That's not you. Hlavně, aby se nic nepodělalo.
Beginning of the end for Jefferson and the Prescotts.
Mm-hmm. Very big. No, tady ta událost s tím tornádem. Pozemní komory. Komůry. Takže jo. Pustíme si nějaký film.
We're almost in San Francisco. I'm so stressed, but I'm so excited too.
I can't wait to let you
see. Aw, I haven't seen Hot Dog Man in forever. Chloe and I used to totally play the video game and watch him all the time. When we were innocent. I have to admit, I love being called an artist.
Okay, všichni hrdinové. Z okna se koukám ještě.
It's so weird to be in between realities. Everything is out of focus and in the distance.
Please fasten your seat and stow any electronic gear until the plane is on the ground and at the gate. Thank you. We're starting our descent in a few minutes.
No, it's a beautiful day in
San Francisco with clear skies and cool 60 degrees. We hope you enjoyed your trip and we thank you very much for choosing Pacific West Air. Come fly with us anytime.
I don't think so. I'm hoping these airline seats get smaller so I won't have to fly.
How did you sleep?
Hope I wasn't snoring out loud, Max.
Just a bit.
It's been a tough week at Blackwood. So I hope you'll forgive me. Between Mr. Jefferson and Prescott's, things have been hectic, to say the least.
I totally get it, Principal Wells.
That's a smart way of telling me to stop whining. We are proud of you for representing Blackwell at the Everyday Heroes Contest. I know I'm not exactly the guy you wanted in San Francisco, but we all want you to have a great experience here.
I already am, and we're not even there.
Oh,
Christ! Another nosebleed? Max, you're not just screwing around with time.
Tak to jsem Francisco. Ale už se nám něco začíná dít, že nějak. Přecházíme nějak moc z reality do reality, no. Nevím, jak se nám to začíná vymykat z rukou. Zajímavé, zajímavé. Budeme se tady moci projít aspoň, nebo zase bude jenom úvodní film? Nějaká scéna.
San Francisco is so cool. And this gallery is huge.
So is the buffet. If an event skimps on the food, you know it's a bad event.
As long as I don't have to eat any caviar.
This is your day, Max. You can do whatever you want. I hope you take advantage of your status and talk to as many influential people here as possible. Work the room.
I don't know. I feel so weird, like I'm a little kid hanging with the adults.
Max, after this week, you are certainly not a little kid anymore. In fact, You're a noteworthy adult being honored by your peers. Now you have to start acting like the photographer you want to be. Hell, I wanted to be in charge of a big school someday. So I started taking charge of things when I was young. Ask my poor classmates. Max, I'm going to eat up that caviar so you don't have to. Better get in there and start schmoozing. You know, I won't always be here to take charge. But you come talk to me whenever you want.
Come on, Max. After everything that's happened, this should be the least scary thing you've ever done.
Dobrý, jdeme na to. Tak, koukneme se po galerii, co tady máme.
Wowzer, Max. You did. There I am. Along with all the other winners.
Tam jsem.
I should say artists instead.
Něco takového jako pro mě udělat vysokou školu, která jsem chtěla.
I heard Mark Jefferson was... Are you Max Caulfield? That was so shocking. I have one of his monographs too.
Hold on. Škoda, že tady nemůžu... Ale můžu jít rychle, aspoň. Počkej, tady ty jsi nějaký divný. No, tak nemůžu si s tobou promluvit. Dobrý, tak to nic, ale tady tady můžeš.
I know it's kind of simple, but I find this haunting.
Right?
Hey,
the instant print makes it look timeless.
Proč na tebe nemůžu najednou kliknout? Jí to šlo a najednou to nejde?
Well, I have to say, this is the best everyday hero show I've seen since it began.
Jsi nějak zablokoval? Pak odblokoval. Zní, jak kdybys byl ožralý. Wow, to je ta moje fotka.
Hi, and there she is to save the day. Hi.
You did it, Max. You're a real artist. At least for today.
A je zase nos. Už je hlava a je něco špatně, něco špatně. To má to tornádo.
Are you okay? We lost you there for a second.
Your notes.
I'm okay. Jet lag. High altitude.
To je jako kdybychom měli vizi. My jsme odjeli a mezi tím tam bylo to...
Tornádo. Come on. Please answer. What? Oh no. Chloe, where are you?
I'm so fucking scared. I'm by the beach. I'm stuck in the
tunnel. Can you hear me? Hello? Hello? Oh my god. The tornado was real. Oh, I didn't fix shit. Chloe will die. Our Arcadia Bay is gonna be destroyed.
No, přesně tak, jak jsem říkal. No, ona odcestovala, mezi tím se stalo to tornádo.
For good.
Musím jít k té fotce a vrátit to asi. Pro boha. Jsem si říkal, že to nebude jenom také jednoduché.
How do these galleries afford to rent here? This makes me feel so...
No fucking way. Chloe can't die again. I have to save her.
I could have done this so much better.
Tak jdeme na to.
Excuse me, I'd love to ask you a few questions about your work.
Sorry, but...
Kurňa, musíš otravovat blbečku? Soustředím se. Už. Se rozačne všecko likvidovat.
I just have to make one simple change so I won't end up in San Francisco. Simple. Sorry, San Francisco. Chloe comes first.
No, musíme tu fotku zničit, abychom nevyhráli tu soutěž a nejeli do San Francisca. Takže to se zase zmizí. Do San Francisca nepojede se. Musím to dělat Jefferson. To jsme taky nechali pláchnout. Ale ne. Už zase to se to všechno odehrává znova. Jakoby se schovával. Jakoby už o něm věděli, ale on zdrhnul. Jsme zase tam, kde jsme byli.
God, no. I'm back here again. I thought I fixed everything.
What did you say, Max?
What? The Jefferson should be in jail, not here.
Jesus. It's like you're back in my class. You're still spacing. It might be cool if you took one of your patented selfies now. The transformation between the old Max and the new Max. Anyway. Answer my question, please.
Huh? Yeah.
Eat shit and die.
Good answer. Good answer. Hey, your nose is bleeding. Probably gave you too big a dose. Sorry about that, Max. But considering you're about to die, a nosebleed is a first world problem. Your iris, that dilation like a shutter. The pictures you're taking of me now. Too bad you pissed away your gift. You could have won the contest, but you destroyed your own beautiful photograph. What a waste. Sorry, I burned all your stuff. I got a little carried away.
Fuck!
Oh, suck it
up. You burned my diary. That's why I'm still here.
Especially since you've developed from nerd to hero with something. Weird going on with you. Did you see how crazy it is outside? Like I said, something weird. There's that fear. Oh, Max, it's an honor working with you on these final sessions. I hope these images will be appreciated for what they truly capture. The loss of youth. At least, that's the last lecture you'll ever have to hear from me. And I promise you, no more nosebleeds.
Mr. Jefferson, please, don't do this. You don't know what's happening.
Shh. Quiet. Quiet, Max.
Please, don't do this.
Teďka by možná, jo, teďka myslím, už bude ten pás zasranej. To zase budu dělat na 100krát, už to vidím. Já se potím jak hovado, tyjo, no ten reflektor ještě venku jsou. Skoro 30 stupňové.
I promise. This final dose won't hurt.
Vedra. Tak.
What?
Jo, osnovu toho. To bude asi David.
David! No, David! No!
Fuck you! Musíme to vrátit zpátky.
And I promise you, no more nosebleed.
Wait, hold on. Can I please ask you for one last request?
Oh, you got me, Max. How can I deny that face?
Ooh. Teď nevím.
And would you mind turning off the lights? They make me squint, so I won't look good for the shot.
Now, you're thinking like a real photographer. And I don't want your last memory to be bad lighting.
Myslím, že to je ono.
I promise, this final dose won't hurt. What?
David, watch out!
Time to shut the fuck up, okay?
Ты пичо! Ne, už nechci. Dobrý, dobrý, stačí! Jak se to stopuje?
And I promise.
Zkusme to sami fotky.
Would you... take one last picture of me. I want to be your best subject.
I almost don't believe that, but I think you've finally learned from me.
Možná použije ten stativ na to. Ohoho, OK. Mě teď nezajímá. Teď to musím udělat tak, aby dostal potlamně. Sedíme teďka pro změnu druhá noha. Že bych se trefil?
I promise. This final dose won't hurt. What?
David, watch out!
How did you know that?
Get the camera next to you!
No gun. No balls.
Jefferson, it's over.
You are not going to stop me. David Madsen. Of course. Well, this is what you get for playing cop.
Jeden z mrde.
Jefferson, it's over.
Grab that bottle!
Sorry, Madsen.
Co se to udělá?
What's going to stop?
Grab your gun now!
Got it!
Tyvo, já to neudělám. Ne, zpátky ještě.
Jefferson, it's over!
You are not
David,
going to stop
table.
Me!
Yes, sir!
Tam to kopne zpátky, hrajte fotbal, nebo co?
What going to stop me?
A máš to hajzle. Uspavačku.
Oh Lord, Max. Are you okay? Are you alright? Can you move?
Yes. Thank you, David. Thank you.
Don't thank me. You brought me here. Let's wrap up this son of a bitch first.
Tak asi tu zprávu jsem odevzdal mu. Asi se na to vydal na vlastní pěst nebo něco. Nevím ještě.
He won't be going anywhere when he wakes up. Except you are going to prison forever. Or worse.
Mr. Jefferson? Now it's your turn to be captured in a moment. Save Chloe. He burned everything, including all of my photos. Warren! Yes! I can use that picture he took of us.
Mm-hmm.
Shit! No signal. Thanks, Mr. Jefferson, but you won't need this anymore.
Tak, fine.
Max, I'm sorry you had to be here.
I better go outside and call Warren. Oh, please answer.
David?
Are you okay?
Look at this place. It feels like hell.
Jefferson was going to kill me. You got here just in time.
I'm glad. I always suspected that son of a bitch.
I never did. Until too late.
You shouldn't have to suspect your teacher.
He wasn't a real teacher. He just wanted to lecture. It was part of his sick plans.
I wasn't surprised when you accused Nathan of drugging Kate Marsh. I thought so too. And Max, I treated Kate like shit. I know she's a good person, but I'm not. And I hope I get to tell her that soon.
Me too. I think that would make her very happy.
I knew Nathan Prescott was a threat. I just waited too long to neutralize him.
Jefferson already did. They had some weird father-son thing going on. Nathan killed Rachel, and Jefferson had to use him as a scapegoat.
That pervert was pulling all this shit right under my nose, too. I could have stopped him and Nathan if only... I wasn't so stupid.
No. I told Principal Wells Nathan had a gun and almost used it. But he didn't want to believe me. I should have been more loud.
We all make decisions we regret. But I have to admit, I'm impressed by you. And Chloe. And your investigation. I had all the high-tech toys, well, you had each other.
Maybe she learned from you.
I think she only learned how to hate my guts. I'm sure you know I hit her the other day.
I know you're sorry.
I'm not going to make any excuses for my behavior. I tried to be a good soldier, but I wasn't so great. I tried to be a good father, too, but when Joyce kicked me out, I had nothing.
I'm so sorry about that. I didn't want that to happen.
I should never have set up those surveillance cams. Who kept all those files?
I'm going to tell Joyce I was wrong about you. She does love you. It's pretty obvious.
I try not to use my service as an excuse, but it's hard to come home after war. Most people don't know or care what it's like. Except Joyce. She gave me hope. A new life.
And you saved mine. Chloe, is she? She would be proud of you.
I just want to see her safe with her mother. I promised Joyce I would go see a family counselor. I'll start by apologizing to Chloe. I don't expect her to call me dad, but maybe she'll stop calling me step douche. So, where is Chloe?
Třeba když řek mu řekne pravdu, tak ono dokope toho zmrda.
David. Chloe is dead.
This isn't happening. You can't. No, God. Not Chloe. Max, are you sure? Are you...
Yes, I saw her. I saw Jefferson Keller in the junkyard. Last night.
Last night? When I was feeling sorry for myself in my hotel room? I promised Joyce that I would protect her and Chloe. How can I face her and explain this? I never even told Chloe that I... God damn it!
You killed my wife's child, you sick fucker! And you took away my stepdaughter!
David, wait!
Možná to vezmu zpátky.
Max, I'm sorry. I'm sorry you had to see that.
Do hetky.
What a mess. What have I done? All that time I wasted with surveillance. Chloe, I'm sorry. Joyce, I failed you.
Ještě se praskne sám, ne?
My family.
You didn't fail. You did your best.
Max, you better get outside. You've seen enough of this room.
On se zastřelí.
David, thank you for saving me.
On se zabije.
I wish I could keep killing you forever.
Já si fakt vrátím, protože to... Ono není dobré zabít Jeffersona, radši ho zavřu, ale... Zabír ho, ne, ale to je tež lítoval strašně, asi mu to pravdu neřeknu.
Good God. It's a...
Tak zkusíme to.
Wes.
Jefferson.
I'm glad. I always...
Tak, přejdem to.
You shouldn't have...
He wasn't...
I wasn't... And Matt.
Tak to zrychlíme. Tak to necháme tak.
Jefferson.
That pervert.
No.
We all...
We are a great team.
That's one of my problems. I'm not good at teamwork. Never was. Even in the service.
I can't even imagine what you went through.
I'm not going to make any excuses for my behavior. I tried to be a good soldier. I tried to be a good father.
I'm so...
I should never...
I'm going...
Dobrý, to ještě přeskočíme.
And you saved me.
I just wanna...
Proč ne?
David, but she was pretty stressed out, so... she went to go... medicate before I ended up in here. So... she's okay.
Oh, thank God. Once I'm happy, Chloe's a stoner.
David, I have to go outside and get some real air and use my phone.
Of course. Go on, Max. You're a brave soldier. I'm glad Chloe has a best friend like you. Go on now. You've seen enough of this room.
Oh, that's okay.
Okay. Teacher, let's see what kind of photo evidence you shit all over this computer.
You're not getting away with this, Jefferson. You won't be going, Jefferson, to any more shows.
No.
Oh, Chloe, I'm gonna save you for the last time. Nobody will look at Jefferson's work the same.
Ale jak ty jo? Někdy jako... Jo, ta fotka odvarená.
To je ono.
To ještě bude ještě v době, kdy ona žila. Tak jí musím
rychle použít.
Tak ho jen ven. Jo, natáčím už hodinu, asi tak 10 minut jsem zatím jenom hrál.
Tatum. Holy shit. This storm's real. I need to find Warren. Yes! Warren, can you hear me? Never mind. Listen, do you have that photo you took last night in the parking lot?
Yeah, but why? It wasn't that great a shot.
Yes, it is, and I want it. Where are you?
I'm at the Two Wells Diner. Pretty much trapped in here with Joyce thanks to this Armageddon weather. I'm expecting the ocean to turn red.
I'm on my way.
Come on, that's crazy. You can barely walk on the sidewalk outside. Seriously, Max, stay wherever you are. I don't think the storm's getting smaller. I'm kinda scared.
That's okay. Me too. But it's not over yet, Warren. So hold on.
Tak jo. Na stůl pojedem. Kudu mi řídit takového bobora. Tak je nás čas se to zachránit. To vypadá jak Bentley. Jasně. Ale nechci kecat, v autech se moc nevyznám. Divné titulky. No, už se to začíná rozpadávat. What the fuck?
I'm trapped in this fucking radio station. Somebody get me the hell out of here now! Now, goddammit, how do I pay all those taxes?
Co to je s těma titulkama?
You have one new message. Message received yesterday at 9 PM.
Max, it's Nathan. I just wanted to say I'm sorry.
Nathan Prescott,
I didn't want to hurt Kate or Rachel or I didn't want to hurt anybody. Everybody used me. Mr. Jefferson is coming for me now. All this shit will be over soon.
Tak ty dvouky přestali fungovat.
He wants to hurt you next. Sorry.
Tak Nathan se zhroutí a začíná se omlouvat. Podle toho, co jsem myslím zjistil. Jo, je to Bentley, tuším. Anglické Bentley. A to se musím napít. Copyrightová hudba zase.
O.
To je tady. No, ty vole, tak to je pěkný tornádoš. Je větší než předtím. Honem Joyce, najít Warrena, ať nám dá tu fotku a rychle to zachránit ještě. Jenom doufám, že to najdu.
Warren is at the Two Wells Diner, so hurry up. Hey, that guy is trapped.
Jo, jak?
I have to help everybody I can.
Thanks, kid.
Are you okay?
Once I get the hell out of here, I've been hauling loads for way too long in this shithole town.
You better go now.
And I ain't never coming back here. You need a lift?
No thanks. I have to find a friend.
You go, girl. You go.
To bude určitě další secret nebo další věc, kterou jsme měli udělat v deníčku určitě.
Death is everywhere. Following me.
Kurva. To já si myslel, že myš někde myš.
Rewind and find something.
No dobrý, to stačí.
What's happening?
Tyjo. Jsem myslel, že se mi myš tak nějak dostala nahoru a... Zatím to je v pohodě všecko. Tam jsou dvě velryby.
Mystery solved. But nobody gets a reward.
Reklamace, či co? To mě nezajímá, já se potřebuji dostat hlavně... Tomu kamiáňákovi jsem pomohl přece, ne? Kurva! Do hajzlu! Co jí mám dát? Hajzli tam mám postavit nebo co? Jak jí mám pomoct, kurva? Tady nikde nic není. Ty vado, nevím co. Musím něco vzít. A se zkusím pojet ještě tady za tím kamion nějakým, jestli jde. No, tak je tam, řve tam, pičus. Jo, už ti jdu pomoct, kámo. Přeskočíme. Tohle mrtvé tělo. Přeskočit. Jenom musím ještě něco najít, něco. Čím bychom mohli zachránit Elis. Takže co? Ještě nemůžu. Ale... Ten posratej tablet. Kurva, kde je nějaká věc, co můžu použít? Počkej, tady.
Ne. I can't think about all this
moc nepomůže. Omalovánky mi fakt nepomůžou k zachraně života, sorry. Prdele. Z toho nejde nic použít tady. Aha, prknul, ježíš, já jsem pičus. Nepohní, vole, nemáme na to celý den. Můj zrob pod tebou neprolomí.
Lucas,
jsme si to vyměnili.
Thank you, Alyssa.
Now we're even.
Tak teď si nejsme vyrovnaný. Já jsem ti pomohl jim 4x, když započtu všechny ty maléry. Ale pravda je, že nešlo o život, no. Takže já jsem pomohl tobě, ty zase mě. OK. Tak teďka už můžeme konečně použít ten vchod. Tak musíme se hlavně dostat do těch dvou veleryb a všecko to zase přetočit zpátky.
Co
jsou kurva tady zase za pazvuky lidské? OK. Co pak tam je? Hlasíme ohýnek.
Electrocuted.
Pardon.
One more star.
Jak to zapnu, tak ho zabiju.
I want to help that fisherman, but he's in shock and he might not hear me.
Já se k němu nemohu nijak dostat. To je ten pruser.
This makes me so sad.
To ne všecko najednou je pryč. Bychom měli aspoň něco tam hodit. Mohli něco hodit po ně nebo tak, no, neuslyším. Počkat, tady něco je rozstřikovač.
Damn. Okay. I just need to switch on the electricity to activate the sprinkler.
Když to zapnu, tak ho zabiju. Asi ho mám obětovat, nebo já fakt nevím. To se potom podívám na konci, zda tam bude. Bohužel, nevím. Ale počkat, teďka to můžu zapnout. Jak to vrátím? Tak.
Come on, you have to get out of here right now.
I need to breathe. I need Eric. Please, 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 please.
Ooh. No, teď je to tady zase pod ohněm. Ah. Jasně, teď to můžem použít.
You should get out of here.
Yes.
Okay. I better hurry to the diner over there. I need Warren's photo.
Tak, sestaven, jo, chci odejít. Už jsme skoro tam. Už tam skoro jsme. Tak jdem. Tady už nikdo nebude, nikdo nechce pomoct. Jenom doufám, že mi tady zase něco nepřekvapí. Ne, ten oheň ne. Do prdele. Musím to tady někde utnout. Do prdele, to se mi nelíbí. No hajzlu, co udělat? Tady to musím přece nějak zabrikovat, nemůže to přece buchnout. Nebo to přetočit a rychle to dát pryč. No hajzlu, kdybych aspoň viděl, kudy mám jít dveře.
No need to go there now. Wait, there's a fire heading this way. I need to do something about it first.
Něco udělat, jenomže co? Něčím to zadělat. Prdele. Musím přerušit nějak tu čáru, něčím. Myslím, že tam se nedostanu, že podle všeho. Ty vole. Něco tady musím udělat. Ty vole, tak jsem blbej. Písek, tady. Konečně. Jedna lopata, dobrý. OK. Tak, a teď rychle do baráku. Spíš teda do toho, do restaurace, nebo jak se tomu říká, fast food, nebo kurva, co to je. Dinner. Dobrý. Tak, teď se rychle dostat hlavně k Warrenovi a pro fotku. Rychle. Tak, otevři. Jdeme.
Evacuation. Once again, this is not a test. This is not a test. An E6 tornado warning has been issued for Arcadia Bay and surrounding counties. The emergency broadcast system is now in effect.
No, Max. To já ještě furt ten monster?
Oh, Max. Oh, Jesus, I am so glad to see you, sweetie. Are you okay? Yes. What about you guys? Two whales is barely standing now. I don't know if it's gonna make it through this tornado. Oh, poor Officer Barry and all those people out there. Okay, get your ass inside. I have to get back to this gentleman on the ground. Warren has been gathering all the first aid.
It's not much, Joyce, but it's all we have.
You okay, Warren?
How the hell did I ignore all those warnings, Max? The snow? The eclipse?
There's nothing you could do about it, Warren.
I'm so stupid. Should have seen it coming.
So, oh god, everybody is safe here. But I need that photo for...
Okay, Max. Excuse me while I go help this other gentleman.
Frank, I'm so glad you're here. Are you okay?
What? Besides this tornado, the hole in my leg, and the fact that my dog is dead, not to mention I could die on the floor of a diner, and you're the last person I might see? I'm cool. Jesus. And I bet you and Chloe didn't find Rachel, right?
Tady to máš hejzle.
I don't know how to say this, so I just will. Rachel is dead.
Fuck you, Max. No. No way. She left town. She's gone. How do you know, huh? How?
All of our clues led us to my professor, Mark Jefferson. He had this creepy photo torture chamber. And he found out he was using Nathan Prescott to drug and photograph Blackwell students.
Prescott? Fuck! Fuck, I knew it! I should never have hooked up with that sick punk! Papadou hated him! You saw Rachel?
Yes. I wish I didn't. I'm so, so sorry, Frank. Nathan wanted to impress Jefferson and he killed her.
How? How did he kill her?
He used some drug and gave her an overdose.
An overdose? The only way Nathan could have done that is if I sold it to him. I killed my lioness. No. What have I done? Where is this motherfucker Jefferson?
He's going to jail. He won't be hurting anybody anymore.
Rachel. Oh, God. She was the one good thing in my life, Max. I know she was too young. I expect her to leave me. It's not how it happened. I would never have stopped her from going after her dreams.
I know. Neither were Chloe.
I knew Chloe and her were close. And I was jealous, but, now I see why Rachel dug her. And Chloe was man enough to ask me for help after all that shit we went through.
Chloe would appreciate that.
You know, one time I met my dad. Ambassador quoted the Bible and said he wanted to enter his house justified. In other words, to do the right thing. Me too. And maybe you're helping me get there, Max. Don't get me wrong, kid. I still think you're weird. But you're cool.
Come up, Max. Let's talk over here and give Frank some rest and space.
Joyce, how are you doing?
Dobrá otázka.
Just when I think I've already been through the ringer. Where's Chloe?
I
I'll find her.
Not in this storm, you won't. And you're not going out there, Max. I just have to pray that Chloe and David will hold up someplace safe.
I'm sorry about all this, Joyce.
Don't be, honey. It's not like you whipped up this tornado on your own.
I'm also sorry about everything with David.
You don't have control over any of that. David is an adult, and he has a lot more age and experience under his belt. Even if he doesn't always show it.
I'm sorry I caused so many problems with David and Chloe.
You did the right thing. David overstepped his bounds. I had a suspicion he was taking his private surveillance way too seriously. But he's sorry, and I wish he was here right now.
I just want our lives to be normal again.
With all the shit going on this week, I think you're right. Then look at me. Max, did I make a mistake kicking David out?
David saved my life from the storm. I saw how much he cares about Chloe. Even if he couldn't show it, David needs you more than ever. And I can see why you love him.
I'm so happy David was there for you. He has a lot of weight on his back from the war, but he truly wants to help people. He even agreed to take a family counseling class. You know, after he ate Chloe.
I'm sure that was a hard thing for him to do. It shows how much he truly cares about you and Chloe.
Nothing would make me happier than for David and Chloe to make peace, not war. I don't know what to do anymore. I just want this storm to blow over forever. Maybe it's time we leave Arcadia Bay. If we can.
David is a real hero, Joyce. I know that all he wants to do is make you happy. I know he would do anything for you. And Chloe.
I know. And yes, he's not willing, but that's okay. He's not supposed to be. You reminded me of when he came into my life. I was ready to give up. David's love gave me strength. He even told me I was his hero. And I can't give up loving him. I want him to come back home. Oh, I hope I get to tell him that soon.
OK, Varane, jdeme na to.
I hate to say I'm glad to see you, but I'm so glad to see you.
That's okay. The important thing is that you're safe. And I know you can take care of yourself after Nathan.
Should have done that a long time ago. But damn, Max. Can't believe you actually drove down here in the middle of a fucking E6 tornado. Just for one photograph? I know you didn't come for me.
Warren, I came for all of you. Just tell me you do have the photograph.
I just want...
Now shut up and listen.
Oh yeah. You're finally going to tell me what you never did in the parking lot.
I wish I would have. So I'm just going to tell you without any explanation. Trust me, okay?
I always do. You should probably tell me quick.
I had a vision in Jefferson's class of a tornado destroying Arcadia Bay. I went to the bathroom and saw my best friend Chloe get shot by Nathan Prescott. You with me so far?
Where else could I be? Go on.
Then I found out that I could rewind time. And long story short, Mark Jefferson is insane and dangerous.
Whoa. Is that all?
I have to go back in time. Jefferson already killed Chloe. I can't let that happen. I have to do something, Warren.
Max, going back in time is what caused the storm.
Oh, because of me? How?
I'm not a real scientist, even though I play one at school, but this seems like pure cause and effect. Maybe chaos theory. What happened with Jefferson? Did he hurt you?
Nathan accidentally killed Rachel Amber trying to impress Jefferson. Nathan just needed mental help. Now he's dead. And Jefferson is done.
Jesus, Max! I want the whole story, but I guess we really are out of time.
But I can still change things. What do you think will happen?
For every action, there's a reaction. Whenever you reverse or alter time, maybe you cause a chain reaction. Even in the environment.
You're my friend, Warren. You believe me, right? I haven't told anybody else except for Chloe, and she can't help me right now.
I know I can be a pain in the ass, and you've always treated me like a person. Not a beta nerd. I told you before that I'll always believe you.
I just wish I could trust my powers. I guess we'll never know if it's magic or science.
Even if it's from a wizard or a wormhole. You're part of something bigger. I don't believe in fate or destiny, but after this week, I realize I'm a shit.
That means both of us, Warren.
I do know you're here for a reason. And I guess it's up to you to find out why. Max, I'm sorry you got stuck in this. I don't have a fucking clue what's going on. But I have total faith that you'll do the right thing when the time comes. I'm so proud of you, Max. How could there be a more important moment in history? I'm in the middle of it with you. So thank you for trusting me.
Thanks for being here. Always.
Tak jo, jdeme na to.
Čekat
lékárnička.
I can't lose you.
Now if only I had my pompadour with me.
Za karničku nemůžu použít.
Good job, Warren. I hope those supplies are enough.
Vadí mi tam tvůj ksich. Tak jdeme na to.
Hey. Be careful out there.
Víš co, ty sráči, celou dobu jsi to chtěl, tak tady to máš.
For luck.
Just in case we don't get out of this, I wanted to say...
I know, Albert.
Of course you do.
I'm gonna make the right choices from now on. I swear.
That's why you're Super Max.
Come on, Joyce. Focus on the people.
Tak pojď. Jdeme na to. No, už jsem tam byl. No. Ne, to je moc. Zpátky. Jsme tam.
I have no time for this shit. Come on, Max. Chloe! Jesus, dude, what is up with you? I'm just glad we're here together.
I guess you need to talk. No worries. It's all good.
I'm glad you're with me, too. What's going on, Max? We have to find Nathan right now. I'm sorry, Warren. Let's go. Now. Chloe, wait! Listen! I can walk and listen, okay? Stop and listen for once! Fine, Max. I'm listening. Chloe, you can't go in that party. You're gonna die if you do. You used your powers, right? And you fucked around with time and I died. Not like that. You're supposed to back me up. So there's no way that punk-ass bitch Nathan Prescott is taking me down. You're right, he won't. Mark Jefferson killed you. And others. Jefferson, the art teacher? That's bullshit! Nathan is the fucking serial killer! We saw the proof! Now, excuse me, I'm going to that party to make sure he never hurts anybody again. Are you coming?
Nathan is dead, and you're in danger. That fucker is already dead? How do you know that?
Because I was there.
Will you please tell me exactly what happened? Please.
No, dobrze.
Jefferson kidnapped Rachel and some other girls. He was also manipulating Nathan and he killed him.
Then it's Jefferson's turn to die now. I understand why you don't want to do this, and I won't blame you for not coming with me.
Chloe!
You
almost had her, Max. I can still do this.
Excuse me, I'm going to that...
Nathan, that fucker... Because... Mark Jefferson turned out to be a psychopath.
Okay, Max. Let's go in there as a team and take his ass out right now.
Chloe! I should never have run away from you like I did when we left Arcadia Bay. I know I hurt you. All I ever wanted was to make it up to you. Please don't run away from me. Max, I'm not running from you. This is when I need you the most. This is how to make everything up to me. With your power and my gun, nothing in the universe can stop us now, Max. No, not this way. Chloe, I can't keep fixing everything if all I'm gonna do is just break it over and over again. I know how this is gonna turn out, and I'm afraid I'm fucking up all these alternate realities.
Wait, alternate realities? What do you mean, Max? What did you do?
I fucked up, Chloe. I wanted to make things right, but everything turned out wrong.
Max, what the hell are you talking about?
I was able to go back in time to the last day William was alive. I stopped him from leaving, but you ended up in a car crash instead.
You saw my dad again?
You were completely paralyzed. And you were in pain. You were slowly dying, and you asked me to end your life. I did. For you, I didn't want you to suffer in any other timeline or reality. I couldn't bear the thought of you in any more pain.
God, Max. That must have been awful for you. I'm so sorry I had to ask you that.
It was worse for you. But I had no idea what would happen, and as usual, I messed everything up, and I never want to hurt you. Ever. You have to believe me.
Of course I do. Do you think I would even know how to handle that situation?
Nobody would.
The important thing is that we're together again.
You're right. That's why you should come with me, so we can stay together.
Já ani nedýchám.
I hear you, Max, but do you think we should let Jefferson get away with torture and murder?
Of course not. If we tell David, he'll believe us, and he can actually stop them. Right?
I don't get it. Why do you trust him after you totally reamed him the other day? He's not even at our house anymore.
Chloe, David saved me from Jefferson. If he didn't track down the dark room, I'd be dead right now.
Max, I had no clue. I should have been the one to save you. I'm so grateful David was there. So what's your plan?
We tell him everything, including that Victoria is in danger.
Okay. You've been through so much. I believe you, Max. After all, I'm still your faithful companion.
Yes, you are. So listen, in a few minutes, I won't know any of this happened. Nothing. We absolutely have to stay in your room and do nothing. Then we explain everything to David. We finally let him do his job. You'll have to tell me exactly what I did and said just now. Just explain that I traveled through time using the photo.
Will you believe me?
I'll always believe you, Chloe.
Tak, teď jsme dali důkazy. To se taky se běhlo. Vlastně ne. Tam přišlo komando. Ta bouře. Jo, teď jsme jenom byli v tom.
Oh, Chloe! I see that the real Max is back. So, how was your time trip, dude? Shut up! Oh, you're alive! You're alive! Oh, both of us! I did so much to bring you back, Chloe.
Co to kurva je za překlad?
You're with me again.
Čemu kurva platím všechny
ty? Looks like even fate doesn't want us apart.
Já se na to vyseru.
Travel through multiple realities just to save my ungrateful ass over and over and... I hope it was worth it. I don't blame you.
Teď se mi zase ukazuje ten překlad, co mi volal ten Nathan, jak jsem byl v tom autě.
Come on.
Jak se tam hroutil.
I'm a king and queen of Arcadia Bay this week. Look at what my powers have caused in just a short time. I'm nobody. You're Max fucking Caulfield, time warrior. Even if you weren't, you're kind and caring. Nobody could have a better best friend. Nobody. You didn't ask for any of this to happen, but it did. You need to accept how awesome you are. Maybe I willed it subconsciously or something. I always wanted my life to be special. An adventure. But not without you. And it didn't happen until I moved back here. So, without you, my powers wouldn't even exist. And for whatever scientific, mystical reason that we'll obviously never figure out, we were meant to be together at this exact moment in history. I have to think that Rachel was somewhere behind the scenes, fighting for justice. I'd like to think that too. We all owe
Teď se to bude, myslím, točit kolem buď to zachránit město a zemřít spolu, nebo utéct, přečkat to v tom bunkru a jenom my dva přežijeme a necháme město padnout, prostě se všema lidma, přátelem a rodinou a potom odjet.
Chloe, look, the storm is getting bigger now, it's coming closer, I can't even believe this is real, this is happening because of me. Stop it. Is this stop beating yourself up, okay? We've both paid our dues already on it. God, look at that. Look at that monster.
Čo to pěkně velký.
Who knows? This could be Rachel's revenge. Our revenge. The lighthouse is out of the way of the tornado. Come on! What? Chloe. I've got your back, Max.
Oh, yeah, už to zase začíná.
Whoa.
Alfred Hitchcock famously called film Little Pieces of Time.
I'm back in class. What the hell?
These pieces of time can frame us in our glory.
I have to listen to this Jefferson lecture again. This might be hell.
Now, can you give me an example of a photographer
who perfectly captured the condition in black and white? Okay, this is messed up. Am I stuck in a time loop?
Anybody? Bueller.
Diane Arbus.
Be calm and don't freak out.
Why Arbus?
Yet.
Because of her images of hopeless faces. You feel like totally haunted by the eyes of those sad mothers and children.
The bocha.
She saw humanity as tortured, right?
What's going on?
Ty vole.
Nobody even cares?
Keep that to yourself. Seriously though, I could frame any one of you in a dark
corner
and capture you in a moment of desperation.
Everybody's gone now. Have I totally fucked up time?
Myslím, co se nahourávali do stěny.
This doesn't make sense.
Pro ní náznaky, myslím, bouře nebo něco. Proč jsou dezorientovaní a bourali do toho? Nevím, fakt. Teďka...
You're alive.
Teďka jen tak bloumám.
Oh, that's too creepy.
Už zase ty fotky. Jo, tak teď jsem v tom trochu ztracený i já.
Not yet, you bastard.
Too hard. Jakoby to všecko bylo zafingované, nebo co? Vyskaz, jako kdyby to už proběhlo a teďka to bylo znova, jakoby už zase, ale už potom všem. Páni, to je hrůza.
Oh no.
Hubu drž, teďka se natáčí. Nezvedám telefony.
Rachel didn't deserve any of this.
Fotka z Rachel, jak mě vykopával, on nás fotil. Někdo musel být, tyjo. Tu se jednou stalo.
I see you, Max Caulfield.
Whoa.
Don't even think about leaving here until we talk about your injury.
Dej mu podržce.
I just wanted to know if you'd like to spend the rest of your life in my dark room. Your purity inspires me so much. And we could be so happy together. Who needs selfies when I can give you portraiture?
There's no way I'm saying that. No way. It's about time somebody finally killed Chloe. Think of how often that bitch almost got me killed. It's like you're doing both of us an awesome favor.
Chloe can never appreciate you the way I will, Maxine. And yet, yes, I insist on calling you Maxine forever.
This can't be real. I don't believe it.
Jo, tak to je fakt hůz. Už můžu jít? Ty bohu. Ty brďo. Všude svíčky, tajnostné. Na koleji tuším. What the fuck? Ona skočila dolů a si tam si zapalila sama svíčky, co to dotyče je?
Hey Kate, Max, why did you stop me from jumping? What kind of friend are you? You never understood me, or what happened to me. Now my family will never leave me alone, and that means I'll always be alone. Thanks to you.
Kate, that's not true. I've always been your friend.
Jo, tak teď to pěkně pomohlo, ne? Časoprostor, asi nějak se nám to kurví. Jo, teďka najít ty pravé dveře, ne? Kudy teď? Klíč. 218. OK, tak v klíči 218, 217, 24, 218 bude tady. Yep. Oh, máme jiné hadry. A co teď? Teď tam bude nějaký jiný klíč? Ne, nic.
She was my angel. After my dad died, I moved and felt abandoned. Rachel saved my life.
Oh, ryba.
Rachel took my life.
I'm glad she was here.
6 months ago, she just left Arcadia. Without a while. Without me. I don't know if she disappeared. Maybe she wanted to start a totally new life.
Kdy mám jistě dělat, fakt nevím. Myslím, to ani nepřekládá.
Before Rachel left, she met somebody who changed her life. Then poof. Hmm.
No to jsou ty hlášky z toho, jak jsme byli na tom skladišti, kde byl ten... Nebo jak se kudle jmenoval. A když jsem sebral, tak co mám ještě udělat? Vole, toto bude na dlouho asi, jak vidím.
I wonder if Rachel has a room around here.
Jesus, she was banging
that thing. Where is Rachel?
You're crying to my...
24.
Hey, Max! Everybody
wants to be here. She's not Victoria. 21. Zkusíme podle toho. No, já jsem měl její oblečení vlastně, tak musím je dovést do jejich pokoju. Já jsem pičus! Taková hadanka. Teď jsem já. Máme 219.
Slyš,
teď jde do všechno pospátku pro změnu. Ty jo, ale to je teda pěkná pakárna. To je dobrý. Ne, žádný copyright pro boha. Jo. Ten zase odznova. Tady je to napsané po spadku. A já mluvím po spadku. Tak má raz. Tu! Dobrý. Tu vytírá po spadku. Hele, tady je srneček. Tady? Jdeme na očičí záchody? Vyjet.
Don't try to hide, Max. Get over here. Let me capture you.
No. Tak to je pěkně hnusné.
No. So pure, so innocent. Now you have to die.
Kdy já jsem viděl kurva, kudy má být?
Hey.
Fuck you.
Max, you used to be so pure, so innocent. Now, you have to die.
Víš, rovně ty buzno a držubu. A je tady zase světýlko.
Please understand, Max. The only place I can be myself is in the dark room.
Jak to je, seš tady?
What happened to your spark, Max? I thought I could be your professor.
Kurva, kolik vás tu je, vy hajzlové? Oh.
Max, you used to be so pure, so innocent. Kde
jsem?
You have to die.
No dobrý, ale musíme teďka sem.
Max.
Jdi do prdele.
Max.
Ale ne.
You used to be so pure, so innocent. Now, you have to die.
Fuck you.
Please understand, Max. The only place I can... Max! You used to be so pure, so
innocent.
Now, you have to die.
Ne, 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 on je zady ke mně, do piči. Zpátky. Ne, 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 ne.
Max!
Ty vole! Takhle těsně u něho.
Now, you have to die.
Hey, Max!
Jdi do prdele.
Max! You used to be so pure, so innocent. Now, you have to die.
Kudy mám jít? Já jsem se tam měl schovat. Tak znova. Ještě raz.
Max!
Musím jít tudy.
Musím
tady se schovat, až půjde zpátky. Tam, tak potom vyleze jít tam, jo. Tak, no, pojď, pojď, pojď. Tak.
Please understand, Max. The only place I can be myself.
Ty vole, vás tady kurva je.
What happened to your spark, Max? I can be my selfie is in the dark room. What happened to your spark, Max? I thought I could be your professor. My life.
Super, běž tudy. Já půjdu tudy s dovolením. Co to kurva?
I realize now you'll never be an artist, much less a photographer.
Good evening, Blackwell. This is Principal Wells.
Fuck off.
And I'm here to... Hello, Max.
Dohaj zubiesz. Rychle, schovat se, schovat se, schovat se, schovat se.
Will we?
Ja piče.
Max.
Ale na... Ještě že tak. Tak, a teďka musím zjistit, kudy jít. Kterým směrem. Jdu prdele.
Yes, Max, you can also manipulate time. Okay, so my rewind power does work here. I can use it if I'm careful.
Jo, jak? Brjo. Nezapeklíte. Co teď? Pohni, 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 pohni. Dobrý,
Max Caulfield, to the dark room. Now.
Tím skřínkám? Sněž
prdě.
Tak sem.
Tak počkat.
Projedí a teď. Tam je zase ten čurák Jefferson, nebo ne, tady zase myslím, jak jsme byli na tom bazéně, tak tady zase chodí ten...
Max, where are you?
Ne.
Max, come out to play. Come
out
to play. Varen? Hey, babe, babe.
Aha, no jo.
Who wants to go away? Go away, go away, babe, babe.
Okay. No ještě tady nebyl ředitel.
Get in the car. I'll take you for a ride. Get in the car.
Čurák Jefferson, jdi do prdele. Ne.
Hold on.
Do prdele.
Get in the car.
Nobody will miss Max or her friend Chloe after this comes out.
Dobře, zmizni. Tady nechce bejt.
And cheat your friends out of life.
Miss Price can't just show up at Black.
Kurva, tolik světílek.
Hey Max.
Ne, tudy ne, tudy ne. Já v tom mám strašný brajgl.
Hey Max. Hey,
Ne? Nechte mě bejt! To ti seru, já chci domů. Nebo někam. Ne. Ty jsme zase na tom vrakovišti, kde byl zase ten pičus. Já nevidím ani před sebe, kurva.
Oh no. Bottles. This might be hell.
Fuck off. Hey, Max. Mě zase uvidí ten.
Max. Me and Rachel.
Ty vole, to jak v nějakém hororu, kurva.
Come on down.
Já ani nevím, kudy mám ale jít.
Max.
Fuck you.
We ever help you, Max. Especially you.
Max. Kudy jít? Kudy mám jít?
She gave great. It's gonna be so sweet when I bury your carcass next to Rachel and be when
fuck na hovno tohle to. Pičo, to je strašné. No, uloženo. Konečně máme to až tak za sebou, sednout si. Začíná sněžit ještě. Já jsem si to myslel, že budeme v té sněžné kouli. Sněhové kouli.
Don't you dare question the chef.
Right, like you're the real cook here?
I am when your mom's home.
I'll let her know that.
To je zase ten moment, kdy se stala ta nehoda. Tuším.
Hello. Hey, honey. Just making a fabulous breakfast with Chloe and Matt. We're all going to work at the two wing. What? Oh, I didn't know you had to get groceries. Of course I'll come to work. Now I'll have an excuse to get a mocha. Very short. Love you. Excuse me, ladies. I have to go rescue yonder queen in the safe mark. She don't have many bags of delicious growth.
You are ridiculous.
You'll be grateful for that someday. Shit, where are my keys?
That's a dollar for the swear jar.
You mean your college fund?
Jak jsem roztrhal tu fotku.
Shit, where are those keys?
Another dollar for the swear jar.
You're bankrupting me. Aha. You can't hide from me forever. Now lock up after everything. Late night. Try not to destroy too much of the house. And no Chloe and Max.
I'm just very himself. Whoa. Už to zase začíná. To je čím dál tím zajímavější. Okay. Kurva, už natačím 2 hodiny, tak sakra, kde je ten konec?
How long will this nightmare go on?
Ty vole, ještě takhle. No, nějak se mi to
I think you'd be perfect for my new photo series on retro grunge. You have the same qualities that I loved in Rachel Amber, but not Max.
Max is a fucking child.
Oh Christ, I know. And she never shuts up, does she?
I'm so over her hipster bullshit.
I think everyone at Blackwell is over Max. Let's prove it.
Holy shit, Warren. Max is trying to play us both.
Guess she's not as innocent as she acts.
Not when she's trying to hook up with both of us.
I only want to go ape with you, Chloe. Come here. God damn, you are a sexy bitch. Why hang out with Max, huh?
Boredom. Plus, she's like my personal puppet.
I hear that. Do you want a party? I got a drugstore in my room.
Oh, shit. Look at Max spying on us. Take a fucking picture, bitch. Or take a selfie. See, this is how you bust a move, Max. No mosh pit for you, shaka bra.
Damn, Victoria. You're a real woman. Not a little girl like Max.
I fucking love your tats, Chloe. You're so hot. I can't believe it took us so long to hook up.
Ooh.
You get rewind powers. You don't even know how to use them. Rachel's dead, and you're still alive. Life is so not fair. I wish you would have never come back to Arcadia Bay. You're the real Storm.
To je čím dál tím zamotanější, ty vado. Fakt hustý.
I'll be so grateful if this is the last digicode.
Musíme hledat zase. Ty nejpoužívanější vypadají tyhle asi 4, ale nejsem si jistý. Tady na to někde musí... No ty vole!
Great. Numbers are all over the place. How will I find the right code?
Tady. 0311. Zkusíme. Počkej. Uhu! Paráda, podařilo se nám to, netrvalo nám to ani moc dlouho.
Don't kill us, Max.
I guess I'll never dance again. Snou dlouho,
dlouho, Larry. Hele, podívejme se, kdo tady je. Oh, yeah. Tak naposledy. OK, jdeme.
Like, I know things were bad Pompidu. Between us, but that doesn't mean
anything. Venku všechny takový černý jak stíny. Teď je si vy ještě ke všemu zabílého, ne?
So this is how Max gets your revenge on.
Killing me is so...
Jděte do prdele.
Who are you? Holy shit, are you serial? I'm you, dumbass. Or I'm one of many Maxes you've left behind. Can you get me out of here? Oh, so you want help? Thought you could control everybody and everything, huh? Twist time around your fingers? I tried to help. I only wanted to do the right thing. No, you only wanted to be popular. And once you got these amazing powers, your big plan was to trick people into thinking you'd give a rat's ass. I do care. That's why I was trying to make friends. By telling people what they want to hear? You were just looking for a shortcut because you can't make friends on your own. That's not true. I have great friends. And I've used my powers for good. Please, stop playing innocent. You're a goddamn hypocrite. You've left a trail of death and suffering behind you. That was not my fault, you son of a bitch. Don't you dare talk about our mom that way. What about the crap that was your fault? Wait, let me guess. You fucked up time and space for your precious punk Chloe? You think she's worth all that? course. She's my best friend.
Oh yeah, you ignored your best friend for 5 years while she went through hell.
Some friend. Chloe does a better job of guilt-tripping me than you do. Because you let her bully you. It's called Stockholm Syndrome. But you didn't do that homework, so you have to learn the hard way. Like Rachel. Just shut up. You're not scaring me anymore. I'd be more worried about Chloe killing us than Jefferson. Max, do you really think she's our friend? That she respects us in any way? Man, you are so stupid. I'm embarrassed to have the same name. And someday Chloe will destroy it. Oh hell, speak of the devil.
Dude, do not even fuck with her head. She knows what we went through together this week, and you don't. There's no way you can break up our team. This is reality.
After 5 years, you're still Max Caulfield.
I am seriously glad to see you.
Do piče, dej mi pokoj, kurva, co furt chceš, do piče. Pojď mi volat ten kokot. Wow. Tak to je Kentus.
I know it was your birthday last month. This was my real father's camera. I want you to have it.
Yes, of course it's cool. Thank you. This camera is so sweet.
Jsou všechny ty vzpomínky.
Now that we got that mushy shit out of the way, this song fucking rules. Can't dance, hippie, come on. Rock out, girl!
You were here today, Max. You saved me. I'm still tripping on that. Seeing you after all these years feels like... destiny. If this is destiny, I hope we... Let's talk about your superpower. Epic!
I pledge allegiance to Max and the power for which she stands. Welcome to American Rust, my home away from hell.
Brah, and you saved me again. Crazy.
No, to bylo to, jak jsme byli tady s tím vlakem MacGyverem.
No,
tady jsme se vloupovali do toho. K tomu řediteli a zabrali mu ty prachy. Jsme uvnitř. Polo. No, no, bazén.
It feels like a different world from yesterday. We left a skid mark on Blackwell last night. Wish we could just hang out all morning like we used to. Maybe we should get up. I have to get back to Blackwell soon.
Do prdele, co zase chce. Nemůžeš chvilku počkat. Teďka ještě vás schránka, teďka ještě dostanu kopej to, že mám...
I double dare
you. No, jako ve zprávách. Wow.
Damn. You're nice. Hardcore, Max. Now I can text Warren and tell him, oh, we could cruise everywhere in this bad boy. Can you see us heading down the coast of Big Sur and beyond? I know. Just daydreaming. It makes me ill that Rachel posed like this.
Taky absolutně nevím, kudy mám jít do piče.
I can't believe she was banging Frank. Rachel straight up lied to- I double dare you. Kiss me up. Oh, we could cruise everywhere in this bad boy. Can you see us heading down the coast of Big Sur and beyond? I know.
Pičo, to je tma jak v říti.
No, tady.
To jak jsme byli malí.
I am so lucky that my father is cool. Max, you are being... It's weird hanging out with you again.
Jo, všecko se mi přetačí do kůla.
Oh, awesome picture. Looks so badass in a pirate. Chloe, you're back.
Já mám ještě vzpomínka, jak jsme ji zachránili.
I'm so glad you're here. Kate wasn't the first. All those binders are filled with other victims. Rachel!
No,
Rachel. No, no, please, not her! Chloe.
Aha, tady už je ta bouře. Jo, tady je to, jak jsme už, to už, jak jsme šli k tomu majáku.
Max, can you hear me? Please say something.
Chloe, I must have passed out.
Oh, thank God. Don't you ever do that again, okay?
I swear. But that nightmare was so real. It was so horrible. This is my storm. I caused this. I caused all of this. I changed fate and destiny so much that I actually did alter the course of everything. And all I really created was just death and destruction.
Fuck all that, okay? You were given a power. You didn't ask for it. And you saved me. Which had to happen. All of this did. Except for what happened to Rachel. But without your power, we wouldn't have found her. Okay, so you're not the goddamn Time Master, but you're Maxine Caulfield. And you're amazing. Max. This is the only way.
I feel like I took the shot 1,000 years ago.
You could use that photo to change everything right back to when you took that picture. All that would take is for me to...
Fuck that. No. No way. You are my number one priority now. You are all that matters to me.
I know. You proved that over and over again. Even though I don't deserve it. I'm so selfish. Not like my mom. Look what she had to give up and live through. And she did. She deserves so much more than to be killed by a storm in a fucking diner. Even my stepfather deserves her alive. There's so many more people in Arcadia Bay who should live. Way more than me.
Don't say that. I won't trade you.
You're not trading me. Maybe you've just been delaying my real destiny. Look at how many times I've almost died or actually died around you. Look at what's happened in Arcadia Bay ever since you first saved me. I know I've been selfish, but for once, I think I should accept my fate. Our fate,
Chloe.
Max, you finally came back to me this week, and you did nothing but show me your love and friendship. You made me smile and laugh like I haven't done in years. Wherever I end up after this, in whatever reality, all those moments between us were real, and they'll always be ours. No matter what you choose, I know you'll make the right decision.
Chloe, I can't make this choice.
No, Max. You're the only one who can.
No, to je to, a to je to největší pestvo. Buď obětovat město, nebo obětovat Chloe. No, jenže Chloe... Na hovno. Já prostě nemůžu udělat.
Max, it's time. Not anymore. Max, I'll always be with you. Forever.
Teď dostanu copyright, tak tady bude asi zase utlum zvuku. že já radši nebudu mluvit, protože teď to začne za chvilku, takže budu mluvit zase, až to všechno skončí. Nechám to dohrat. Tak, a je to. Konec poslední epizody Polarizován, nebudete ještě terminován. Tak titulky, to přeskočíme, každopádně podíváme se na to. Jak to vypadá. Lze se obytovat Elkambay, lze se obytovat Chloe, takže to je ono. Další. Nebyla jste Varela, řekli jste Frankově, zachránili jste Kamenáka, to vítěz, to byl Jeffersona. Tyjo, my jsme mohli zabránit tomu, aby nedostal výzvu, páni. Tam byl i Evan? Tyjo, jsem neviděl. Ty vole, sorry, Evane. Promiň. Alisu jsme zachránili, zachránili jste rybáře. Tomu jste dělali, aby jsme se nevěřila. Pravdu Anacha, to jste Varena. OK. Polarizován. Tak, to by bylo všechno. No, co k tomu dodat, no. Vzhledem k tomu, že jsme obětovali celé eBay a Kambay, nebo jak se jmenovalo to město, prostě... Jo, se svou kamarádkou jsme byli tak dlouho a vždycky jsme ji zachraňovali, ale díky tomu jsme v podstatě jenom přilákávali, prostě jsme jenom přinesli zkázu bouři, prostě, která vzhledem k tomu, že jsme pořád vracej čas, napodobilo se tornádo a snažilo se zničit celé město, což v podstatě taky zničilo, ale bylo jenom na nás, jestli obětujeme Chloe, kterou jsme pořád zachraňovali, a říct prostě, no, všecko to bylo zbytečné, protože nakonec Chloe stejně umřela, nebo prostě obětovat i prostě to město, abychom zachránili Chloe a byli s ním na pořad, ale museli jsme obětovat všechny, které jsme znali a kvůli jednomu člověku obětovat všechny. No. Takové bylo moje rozhodnutí, no a nevím, jestli bych to měnil, tady se dokonce nemůžu znovu podívat. Nicméně co k tomu dodat, no je to spíš taková povídací hra, ani nemoc hrací, ale je to spíš takový seriál, citově hodně založený a musím říct, že Dontnod jako opravdu od poslední hry a jestli jediné, které udělala Remember Me, tak tahle ta hra jako co se týče příběhu a citu hodně zapůsobila. Viděl jsem některé youtubery, kteří se nad tím normálně rozbrečeli a nechápali, ale jo, já to beru prostě tak, že užíval jsem si to, nebylo to špatný, až na ten flipsync jako to mluvení ale, a grafika samozřejmě, ale to není to podstatný. Co tomu dodat? No prostě kdo má rád rozhodovací a hlavně takové citově založené hry, tak určitě bych tuto hru doporučil. A já doufám, že se vám i tato poslední epizoda ode mě líbila. Každopádně můžete dát like nebo dokonce i odběr, záleží na vás, nebo sdílejte toto video, kde můžete klidně v pohodě, budu jenom rád. No a nezbývá mi se s vámi rozloučit, takže do popisku je dán samozřejmě odkaz na můj kanál, na můj Ask, na můj Facebook. No a to bude asi z mé strany všechno, takže se těším na vás opět u další herní série, kterou započnu a to bude všechno, takže se mějte krásně a uvidíme se u dalších sérií, takže zatím čau.